Hello. It's time for tennis. Players can choose between five different levels of difficulty, ranging from beginner all the way up to advanced. If players want to become true champs, they should be ready to show off their most brilliant lobs and most powerful smashes. Play a singles match or grab a partner for doubles and go head to head with your opponent. Whatever you do, don't lose your nerve at the sight of a full crowd or when Mario sits in as referee for all of your games. Goodness. Due to my difficulties with baseball last time, I've got the PDF for the tennis manual open on my computer as we speak, in case I've got problems. So, let's go for it. I have played this game before. An Animal Crossing. Wait, which one am I? I'm the one close to the screen, what? Oh, okay. Whatever you say, Mario. Meh. Yay. This is supposed to be easy. Easy AI. I don't know more about. I don't know how the scoring works in tennis, so I don't know how much I need. Oops, how much I need to win in order to win. Oh, okay, that was a point for me. Oh man. That's the net. Okay. Okay. go. Hitting the ball is the way you win. I get it now. Oh, that's not great. I think the way you move may affect the trajectory of the ball a little bit. Ooh. Ooh, okay, I pressed the B button there instead of A, and that made it go very floaty. Oops. Oops, that's rough. Oi. Oh no. That's not good. Ah. I don't know how to smash it like the AI does. No. Huh? me being bad. When I was reading the instruction booklet just a minute ago, I'm not sure I realized when I played this game the first time that you could move up and down like this. I thought it was just like left and right. So that'll be interesting. Oh no! Maybe moving up is a mistake. Is that a point for me? It was! Alright, let's do this. Seems a lot more efficient. Oh no. Oh, I'm probably like... Oh wait, no, that was a point for him. Oh shit. I should probably not do that. Oh no! I'm still ahead though. Going to stay away from the net. I learned my lesson. No. Oops. Ooh. Well. That's not good. No, I'm drinking tea. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay, so that's... Okay, that's not a point for me. Boop. Thank you. Oops. Oops. I'm getting too excited. Oh no. Oopsie. Ooh. That's gonna be out. No. You sneaky bugger. Nice. Shoot. I feel like I almost did something cool. Oh God. I'm getting too excited again. You rascal. No. I think if I serve it fast enough, he can't hit it. I won! Oh, cool. Okay, if I win the first two, then I don't have to play the third. That's good. Next player. Oh, is this the level two? Level two difficulty? Oh. Oh. No. Wow. Okay. It's hard to get the fast serve without faulting. Right there, we got it. How was I supposed to counter that? Start. Thank you. Oh no. So I have to win twice, right? Okay. That counted as in? Really? Okay. I'm not gonna argue. Out. You're out of order. Oh. Pink shirt guy is too strong. Nice. What? No, that's not fair. Whoa. Oh, this can go on forever. Oops. Not again. No. Okay. Whatever. Really? Is this how I'm gonna win? Come on. Oh, I hit him. Cool. He's a jerk, and I don't like him. Really? I don't know how to get that to work, that overhead swing. Hit him in the shoe. Nice. Who earns? Ah, stop it. out, but it was on the green. It seems like a bit of an issue that if I don't know what the term is, but if I start the ball at the exact right speed, the opponent doesn't seem to be able to hit it back. That seems like a really cheap way of winning. I hate deuce. Okay, well, I'm clawing my way back. Out. Oh, dang. That was an epic struggle. Oi. Meh. No. To win. Okay. Damn it. No. It hit me in the head. Wait, no, it didn't. Or did it? I don't know. I don't know what's real. Well, this isn't going very well. Head swing never works for me. Well, I got a point. Thank you. It's still anybody's game. I love when I hit the other player. No. Oh, the AI got a double fault. Dang, I didn't even know that was possible. Oops. Double fold again. Wow, okay. Is the AI programmed to get nervous when it's all matched up like this? That would be funny. Oof. Cheeky. Out. No. No, I don't want deuce. No, deuce arena. If I get one more point, then I win. AI is just sweating. Huh? Congratulations. I got $10,000 in real life and in the game. Wow. So, okay. That took like an hour and 15 minutes. God, I'm gonna be honest, this game kind of bores me. Bores me to tears. But, that was just one, I guess. I assumed that once I won the first round, a level one, they moved me to level two, but I guess that was just one. So if I go to two, oh, it's the same guy. Okay. I'm gonna reset and pick three. I think that's a different guy. Oh, I think the ball speed's increased in this difficulty. It's less floaty. Maybe not less floaty, just faster. Boing. Well, this is annoying. It's so much easier to get it out of bounds. Very well. I love to know how fast level 5 is. He's too clever. Ooh. No, no deuce, no deuce. Out. Oh, goodness, I think I hit an audience member. Out. I don't think I care anymore. I'm just trying to be a bugger. What? I can't believe I didn't hit that. Oh, out. Rubbish. Rubbish. Out. What? Net. Thank you. I never do that overhead swing when I want to. What? Cheater. Now that's how you do it. Out. No. I disagree. All right, then. Rats. Nice. I'm getting better at playing in the front. Think. Well, that's me done, I think. I lost. How sad. Oh wow, the ball is so fucking fast. This is impossible. Wow, even the level 5 guy gets faults. Oh, bugger. Yeah, well, I can do that too. No. So fast. Oh, I actually got a point. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do anything here. No. What? Oh, God, this is impossible. This is inhuman tennis. The higher difficulties seem interesting, but I think this game is just a little too boring for me to bother trying to get good at it. I did win $10,000 in real life, so that's good enough for me. I think I'm ready to retire. I'll let the pros take care of this. I think I actually like baseball more than tennis, but baseball didn't have difficulty levels. It was just the fixed difficulty. So, I don't know. Maybe if baseball had a harder difficulty, I would probably not like it that much. But anyway, the next game is Excitebike, and I've played that before, and it's alright. We'll have a good time.